TryAdaptLearn. In this video, we will disassemble a spindle assembly from a Cub Cadet XT1 lawnmower. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe now for more videos including maintenance, DIY, and other random projects. As seen, the spindle assembly includes the spindle case, the spindle shaft, spindle bearings, pulley, and fastener. We will begin the disassembly by removing the fastener at the top of the pulley. Once the pulley is removed, we will begin removing the hardware for the spindle shaft. This will allow the spindle shaft to be pulled out and the bearing to be released. Once the bearing is released, additional hardware may be taken out to remove the spindle shaft. With the spindle shaft out, we can see the inside of the spindle case. We can then see how the spindle shaft fits with the pulley with the star pattern. We can begin the spindle reassembly process with attaching the bearing to the spindle shaft. We can now see how the bearing allows the spindle to rotate freely while in the case. Next, the spacer will go on top of the bearing. The bearing, spacer, and spindle will then go back into the spindle case. Once the spacer is in place, the second bearing can go back into the spindle case. The bearing cover can then go over the spindle shaft to cover the bearing. The spacer can be installed to mount the pulley above the spindle case. The pulley can be mounted to the spindle shaft. With the fastener tightened onto the pulley, the reassembly of the spindle is complete. As I make new videos, I want to share them with you, so subscribe now. Also, comment, like, and check out some of the other content on our channel.